You sound like Nixon.
Yeah, well, I'm the guy that had to earn the money for the family. I originally wanted to be Chekhov or Salinger is who I really wanted to be, Salinger. But I had to support everybody, so I got a job on Madison Avenue writing commercials.
Oh, yeah, so you could sell people products that they don't really want or need with false claims.
No, never false. Never false claims, you know? Although I did have to use some ingenuity to persuade people to buy a musical toilet seat.
It's a disgraceful way to make money.
Well, you know, it's not robbing a bank.